Let's begin with the hyperlink. There are two ways to add the hyperlink element. One is by going over to the quick menu and clicking on the draw link hotspot and then drawing over on the page. You can also add the link hotspot by pressing the L button. Another method is by heading over to the link panel and then dragging and dropping the hyperlink element. You can adjust the size, color, as well as opacity. This is if you wish to make it fully transparent or fully opaque. You can also choose any of the recent colors or your own brand colors.
If you found this video useful and want to learn more about Flipsnack's functions, be sure to check out Flipsnack Academy for our free online courses. You can find the link in the description below.